Morning, brothers and sisters, from the back room at Thornapple Studios. This is Deacon John Fitzmaurice with If It Fits, getting ready for Sunday. I remember back to my high school football days where it was the first day of junior varsity practice, and the coach had us all lined up and was asking us what positions that we wanted to try out for. And therefore, the popular positions were named off, such as quarterback and running back and wide receiver. And then it got to offensive line, and the coach called out, "Who wants to play center?" And I noticed that no one was around me, so I stepped forward and played center. And I ended up playing center not only in my JV year, but also for 2 years of varsity. And we had very successful teams. So because I had the courage to be the only one to step forward, then in that case, the coach chose me. This Sunday's readings are all about God choosing us, that we're all specially chosen by Him, that we're created by Him, and we're called by Him to use our talents, to use our vocations, to follow God's will in our lifetime, whether it be something as simple as being a good person or a faithful Christian or a good parent, or something even more profound that He calls us for. It's important for us to, when we feel that we're called, to first to pray on those requests that God has for us, to discern whether it truly is God's will, and then to allow Him to form us so we can faithfully execute what is the task that's before us, not only for ourselves and our enrichment and growth, but to follow and let the Holy Spirit lead us through whatever God's will is for us as we live out our lives and live out our vocations that God has chosen us to follow. Everybody have a great weekend. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.